Mensuno made his freestyle S5, representing Brazil. Dias, the world record holder, set that 3 years ago, 226.51.
So the two favourites using that advantage of that towel. And they get away. Daniel Dias straight into the lead. He means business.
Daniel Dias, not too far outside of a world record standard if he keeps this speed going.
Good swim here for James Scully and Perkins, but they are fighting for second and third place because Daniel Dias is on his way home now, the last length.
We're now 5 metres away, watch the clock, he's going to be outside, but what a great performance, what a great gold medal. 227.83 for Daniel Dias of Brazil. He is the gold medalist, he is the world champion.
So Daniel, you absolutely dominated that race this time. How was it for you?
Bom, estou me sentindo muito feliz, contente com o tempo que eu fiz. Chegou bem próximo do que eu queria, que era o recorde mundial, e saio satisfeito hoje.
He's very happy and satisfied with the time that he has done, and he got very close to the world record. That was the target, but the next time he tried to do hard to get the record.
So after yesterday's race, where Roy beat you, did you have any different strategies today to make sure you stayed in front of him?
Eu procurei descansar. Ontem foi um resultado excelente, né? Ele nadou super bem, mereceu a vitória. E hoje eu procurei dormir, descansar e para poder nadar muito bem.
He tried to rest during the night, to rest a good rest to come today and swimming very well.
What are you expecting from the rest of your races?
Eu espero estar nadando bem, assim como já nadei ontem, nadei hoje. Vou procurar descansar o máximo agora, amanhã estão mais duas provas, vai ser uma boa maratona, faltam 8 provas. E é descansar e nadar.
I'm very confident for the rest of the championship. I hope that I get my results. Now I have to rest because I have more eight events to do until the end of the championship.